Welcome to Frank Bruno Law. I am Frank Bruno. I'm an elder law and estate planning attorney in New York. Today I'm going to tell you about a conversation that I had with a client. Before I get to that, if you would like to have a conversation with me, if you would like to become my client, please give me a call. Reach out to me at callfrankbruno.com. Now, my client's aunt had passed away. His uncle passed away 2 years ago, and as far as my client knew, they had no children. He and his brother were the two individuals left in the will. They had what I've called in the past sweetheart wills. Upon the uncle passing, everything went to the aunt, and when the aunt passed away, everything went to the uncle, and thereafter, it went to my client and his brother. Now, upon the aunt's passing, within the house, they cannot find the original will. They found a copy of it. They found an original of the uncle's will, right? But the uncle passed away first. His will was never probated. The aunt just passed away, and we now have a copy. They do have a safety deposit box, right? So there is a possibility that that the original will is in the safety deposit box. But in speaking with my client and developing a course of action, I told him that I'm gonna take the copy of the will along with affidavits and bring that to the court. I will also ask the court to allow me permission to access the safety deposit box, right? It's a rather typical and frequently asked request of the surrogate's court to open up a safety deposit box. So we will get to probate either the original will upon finding it, or I will take to the court the copy, and if I can't probate the will through affidavits, what I'll have to do is administer the estate. So look for a future update. If you have any questions for me, please give a please reach out to me at Call Frank Bruno. Like and share these videos. I think it helps me, and it helps me to help you. Thank you.